Okay, I thought it would come up here. I was wrong. Anyway, well, Mike Domsey, with the one of the laster, okay, with one of the last routes here, which being the 33 of the school routes for Saratoga. Basically, it drives around all of Saratoga and picks up school kid people, students? I guess students, I guess faculty probably, I don't know. Whatever like works or goes to school. I don't know why there's no driver, and I don't feel like asking why there's no driver. But the goose today is going to be driving, and I'm going to sit back and pretend like I did all the hassle of a license to drive a vehicle. Wow, that feels a fetish. Technically, I can't drive anyway, because this will be to the city, and the city hates me. Right now, this hates me too, but that's a statement. I think it can make its way through here, though. There's no driver, huh? And I can't mess with anything. Seems weird when there's no driver. Oh, he does know how to shift, though. The ghost knows how to shift. That's the most surprising thing here. And his seat that isn't right. Oh. There we go. And lady sits right in my seat. Great. That's the best I can do for this. So let the AI drive and... Wait, I can go out that way, right? Like I'm just pointing, like I can see to a screen. Deuces. Eh. You know, I don't think it worked before, honestly. The AI has known something's never really worked. So it's gonna hear that sound and in a corner it shows up. Correct, this is gonna go. 33 goes grunting, so it goes through the city and then around. I believe. It's gonna be bad for me, isn't it? Again, been screwed up shifting already. Better. Was it needed? Probably not. It looks better though. That's the important thing. It looks better. So yeah, while the driver drives the vehicle, probably very recklessly, or at least or probably more professionally than I do, apparently. Okay, are better at this job. And I am, so let them keep doing this job better than I can. And so let them get through the city so I don't have to. Seriously, so that's the main point of being here. They're better at getting through the city. I also see how the game despises itself right now. In fact, the whole streetlights is not helping nothing, though. I already have it in multi-threading, reduced multi-threading, so... kind of working at the least it can possibly do. Gonna assume it makes it though, so I'm gonna be back if something bad happens, or we start jumping around, or something. Or that. Not doing that. Okay. Tell you right now, this here is probably not a good thing. I don't know what's going on here, but it looks like all the buses from all days prior are probably stuck in one place, and this guy's just running red lights at this point. You gonna stop one of them or are you gonna keep going? I stop for him, okay. That means I have to do this. Great. Pray something don't break on me. Don't break. Who's broken exactly? The 15 is parked, I assume. Maybe just maintain the rules. That's all I gotta do here. Now, 15 and 43 are both leaving. Yeah, see, this is what you have. This is what you have when you have to have a round trip bus. It's kind of get stuck in limbo sometimes. The light was red. The 15 goes straight across. The 43 goes over. The 10 and 10 both go in. And then the 33 parks. Well, you know, it wasn't a problem for me to solve. I just was sitting here watching this idiot figure out how to use a clutch this whole time. Like, I can't. You can see him move all three pedals on his own terms, and he has not been doing a good job. Okay, don't. Yeah. Seems like he forgets the brakes sometimes, though. If it was worried that we are now. Okay, actually, I don't know how long this ride actually is, but realistically, I know we're somewhere. We're not in the beginning of the game. We're not in the beginning of the route, so that's something. For all we know, we are nowhere near the end, though. I don't think, as long as we got a city, it should be a little better than it's trying to kill us every 5 seconds. Are there two buses on top of each other? I can't get. Wait, see if light changes. The 43 is out. 10-1. 10-2. Light changed. That one just ran it. That was a 40. Okay. I'm gonna assume that the AI have this whole thing under control. I'm gonna assume. Okay. Anyone in my seat still? Yep, yeah. Lady is in from seat, and this old man just kind of jumps right in front of me. Like, gonna stand right in front of my camera. Like, I'm not there. I'm gonna assume he has some control, but if we're not out here by 15, I guess 15 minutes late for this idiot, yeah, we have a problem. But the 40 is moving, so I guess we're good. As long as we figure out how to put in gear. Is this like a lie or something? Because that light was green, this one's red. Guess that's meant for a turning lane, which I feel that's what arrows are for, technically. Okay. As we approach the Tioga parking lot, I think this would be technically a halfway point. This is just all grass. I should pause right at that. Oh yes, yeah, it's not remotely emptied. This is why you don't use a van for a school bus. This is just a little small kids, I guess. Yeah, there's no way this is gonna be emptied anytime soon. But technically, if we're going ahead and grouting, pretty sure downhill to UPS and then back up there. Up, was it Sutton Avenue? Southton Avenue, something. That's directly into Groton. The R line? I think R line runs this early, but that's 40. Or 3 or 102. Surprisingly, for a bus that runs early in the morning, or supposedly early than most routes, the all routes running when this thing runs. That's why we're going on 5 o'clock, but I couldn't be able to see anything, so. The easiest one, which was the dawn of time, or right before everyone else wakes up. I guess. I'm kidding, I don't know what time it is right now. If I'm sitting here though, I was actually sure about driving myself around the city or about stopping at its lights, especially ones that are on the end of hills. Because otherwise, I would have ran right through that light and just kind of prayed it didn't have cleanse on. Sometimes we have to turn cleanse off. I may have this time, I may have turned them off because I was testing something before. I don't know if that van was going back, but I'm pretty sure it's one of these things. So one of the school services just rolled by. Well, since it's 5 minutes late. Just notice that. I'd get penalties for this one, but they just kind of be 5 minutes late and just keep on going. Unfair standard. That's all I can say here. It's an unfair standard. Also hit 3 people so far, so yeah, I guess they don't really care about those things. Okay. May have sure forgot the thing was going originally. Either way, I brought the thing back later on to finish this part. But let the AI drive itself. Does literally mean let the AI drive itself. It drove itself, it did its whole route around, and then got itself back here. They can all get out and stop trying to open my door on its own. But yeah, Route 33. One of the two school service routes, the other one being 34, goes to Albany. I have not drive that one, or well, ride it technically. And hopefully not, well, hopefully not fall asleep essentially, yeah. About it. Really gotta get in a chair. Really used to sleep in it. Anyway, let's have more. This is at 70 something minutes. How the heck does it even record that long? So, cut for it went to the into every memory on this thing. I guess it would about 12 hours, but still. Anyway, let's go, Mom. The 33. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it like this. This actually works. It was off. Oh, yeah. And there you go. Oh, it still works? I guess it's just a door, so I guess it doesn't make sense why it works like that. Clean that right like that. Yeah, peace.